wait 24 years to get drawn for a moose permit. Of course, the 1 year that you get drawn, it's the same year you're trying to build a house. Floor trusses and roof trusses. Guess I know what I'm gonna be doing the day I get back. Well, here's to 24 years of waiting, 5 days of hunting, six, I guess, and a lifetime of mortgage debt. What do you think?
I think we're ready to go north and ready to shoot moose.
Absolutely. You have to take out a loan just for the fuel for this trip? $224 worth of fun right there. Another what, 40 minutes, we'll be at camp.
I'd say right around there.
Been pretty good traveling so far. Stuff's holding up. Got the first partridge of the day, of the trip. North Maine woods. It's camp. Wood stove. Some bunks. Table. It is nice and clean.
When I first started coming up here, I could walk under this.
Sagged a little bit since then.
Sagged a little bit. Got some history written on this, on the beams and stuff, though, some names and moose sizes. And
when was this built again? 1800s? Early 1900s?
Early 1900s.
This was
used as, I believe he says, usually as Chickasawk area.
Wasn't this also in like the Maine Sportsman, on the front of the Maine Sportsman one time or something like that? I'm pretty
sure.
It was a big buck on it or something. Pretty awesome. First casualty of the week. Flat tire on the trailer. Sorry, Frank. We're gonna throw a spare on. plug that one, hopefully get someone to get up here with a compressor and pump that back up and use that for the spare. What do you think?
See you guys making out up here.
Yeah.
It is my birthday.
Happy birthday.
The whole friggin' GMC, first maiden voyage out of China. Takes it 6 hours north. Just got it registered and inspected the other day. First time since he's owned it in 3 years.
Quite a ways in here.
Is it?
Yeah, kinda.
It's a decent bowl. It's pulling right towards him. It's hit me right in the neck right now.
I think one of them, I thought one of them had a pretty good size.
Oh, oh my god! And I was not gonna back you up.
Rushed it.
Didn't rush it.
How about that Weatherby anyways? I'm gonna tell Mel to bring hers back. Almost had one this morning, didn't we, Jordan?
Close.
So close. We tried. We'll get him.
What do you think? This, how'd the first day go, George?
Went.
Drying up the clothes. But still's going nice and toasty. It's like 34 out. Probably like 75 in here.
Yep.
It's a mess.
Go the big bull in the cut. Cook got bored. Now we're shooting partridge with a bow. Let's see what he's got.
Got him.
Nailed him. Nice job, Cook. Partridge for dinner.
You got him. You got him.
Going back down, back down.
Stay down. You did?
Folded him.
You did?
Yep.
Nice job, man.
Folded him.
Nice job, dude.
Oh,
okay. We did it. Good job, Justin. That's right, man. Good job. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, man. Good job. Let's go get this guy.
That was
good. Good job, dude.
Oh my gosh.
Keep an eye on him. Good job, Justin. You did it. You did it, man. Let's go check this guy out. Freaking did it. We do it.
Smokes, guys.
What do you got to say, dude? Nothing?
Yeah, I mean, you want to talk about discouragement.
How many bulls is that in 3 days? Or 2 days?
Three bulls,
bunch of cows.
The smallest out of the three, but the way things have been. Oh my gosh.
You got it done. Zone one. Good old Maine. Jordan called him in like a pro.
That's a good one.
Man, did that happen fast?
He's coming hot.
I could not believe it. We just cleared out a spot.
There
it is. First look at the moose.
Holy smokes. It's not a giant by any means, but he's a cool little bull, and he is friggin'... We worked hard for this thing. Got what? 9 miles in walking yesterday.
Yep.
Another 4 miles in today, and I don't even know how many hours on the road, but... Had encounters with a bull yesterday and just couldn't make it happen. Had one today and a nice one. Just couldn't make that happen, but... Fairly discouraged, but thank God. For these guys. Said, let's go set one more time down where you know they might be. And God, we were down here, what? 10 minutes?
Maybe.
Maybe 10?
Maybe 10 minutes.
Jordan hit the cow call and heard this thing crash right here. What, 25, 30 yards behind us? Yeah. Came barreling in.
We got it. We
shot
got it.
That was kind of quarter two, but Jordan... hit the deck, it was right behind him. That we made sure he was safe before we threw the shot out. And
that's right.
First shot hit him good, and he just turned and went a little ways. And I was able to get two more on him and put him down right here. No tracking. So now, the work begins. We get a pretty decent little hike out. So I was gonna go get the crew and start quartering and put them on the pack and get them out of here, get them back to camp. So, let's do it.
All right.
Well, guess what? I got a moose. I got a
message. We got the message. What was the message?
Moose down. Moose down. What do you think?
Say hi. Hi, Dad.
Hi, baby.
How do you say moose down? It did come true.
It came true.
Kendrick got me one of those little dandelions that's all fuzzy.
Yeah.
And I had to blow it and make a wish, and that was my wish, just like 10 minutes ago.
Wow.
My wish was moved down, and I told him that was my wish. Nice.
We're here for like 10 minutes.
Well, it's gonna warm up. I figured, hey, actually, honestly, looking through the woods, he looked good. I just see antlers, and I said, hey, it's gonna happen right now.
Probably like the one that was over on the mountain.
Somewhere.
Yeah, pretty much. Somewhere. I think
he might have been a little bit taller.
But I agree, pretty similar size.
Yep.
But we did it.
Nice job.
Thank you very much.
There you go, Billy. Right? That's what George said earlier.
19,
Billy.
We're gonna go get a ball for Billy, he said.
I said we gotta shoot one tonight on 19 just to make Billy happy.
Well, 13.
Lucky number 13.
Got it on 19 for Billy, Jordan said. Got it on 19.
Grass. You did? I missed you too, bud. Oh.
Just bent like that.
What do you think of that moves, bud?
It's big.
Come here, you want to hop up there? Come right back here. Here. Real, come on, can you be a hand?
Yeah, come here, bud.
What do you think of that, bud? Is that cool? Hi, hon.
Hi.
What do you think?
Nice. See that?
Kelty. Hi, sweetheart. That is a ball, bud. Hi.
A rock.
I missed you.
A rock. A rock.
That is a rock. What do you think, bud? Daddy do a good job?